because we know how hard that was for people, and the impact on people's mental health and also on the economy. We said we don't want to do that. That's why we've had the approach in more localized lockdown and more thoughts and measures.
Je ne vois pas les mettre en porte-à-faux par rapport à ça. Non, les victimes par l'épidémie, ils étaient où ça pour menacer.